4, Harry Pears and Jude Ferdinand Powell are row 5. Jack Cox and Jacob Heap, row 6. Ellis Boucher and Drew Davidson, row 7. Then it's Harry Gilson, Christian Brooks, Stapleford, Cochrane, Cottam and Regan. We're off and racing then for 8 minutes plus a lap. Oh, and already a spin. Well, driver in third place has gone round. And oh, and a big incident. Well, one of the drivers trapped under a car here. Let's hope we can see that one cleared up safely. But four cars definitely involved. One of them on screen for you. Two out of shot at the moment then. And I wouldn't be surprised if we see the red flags come out here, and we have done so. Red flags have come out. Four drivers have been involved in an incident off screen. You may have seen it if you were tuned in. And but that is, I highly doubt. Was Beavers who got tipped into a spin. Let's see. So there's the initial spin. Driver goes round and nowhere for the oncoming drivers to go. The number 14 was the one who had then gone over the top of the number 60. Let's have a look who that was involved. The 66, I think it was, that may have been involved of Harry Gilson. And there was another driver who went into the barriers. So just...
Kicks now.